those of you who wants to know what the heck is going on with the background story in Alice's Dead Episode 2, this video is for you. This video also contains Easter eggs and shows why the bell and the button were in the game at all. Now, when you get to episode 2, you get to the computer. And at the computer, you can do a couple of fun stuff, like reading the logs. You can also check out the list of inmates. If you look at the list, there's somebody named Lewis. Lewis actually comes from Lewis Carroll. And if you didn't know, Lewis Carroll is the author of Alice in Wonderland. So that's where they got the name from. You can also try looking up the rabbit. But you'll quickly see that his info is restricted. And you can also do the same for Alice. Even though her name isn't on the list at all. Now a couple of other fun stuff is looking up the names of the creators of the game. In Pending Writing, you can look up his name along with Hyptosis, Tomato, and Andy. Onto the bell and the button. Both of them seem pretty useless, right? Well, first for the button, you can use it to jam the machine when you leave the facility. That's all it seems to do. Nice job. As for the bell, when you first get it, you notice that the rabbit says that they didn't take it from him. He's saying this because he actually had the bell in episode 1. See? It looks exactly the same. And it didn't work or do anything back then either. Onto the plot. When you beat episode 2, you get to see the evidence he took from the safe. You see the rabbit holding up a gun, you see the rabbit disarming Alice with a knife, and you see Alice falling down a hole with the rabbit nearby. It doesn't look like the rabbit threw her down the hole because of his body stance. In episode 1, when you look up from where you are, you see a hole, and it looks like it's the same hole from the picture in the evidence. Now when you look down, you see Alice dead with a kill the rabbit note in her pocket. What does this mean? Was Alice gonna kill the rabbit? It's too soon to tell. There's not enough info. This is all just speculation. Either way, we can wait anxiously for episode 3 to find out more. Thanks for watching.